Welcome to our first Cars 3 recreation, which I know is definitely hype build up here on this channel because Cars somehow managed to be a giant thing, Cars plus sports. And today we're going to be doing pretty much when McQueen has known about Jackson Storm and he's doing that night race and then he just can't keep up anymore and then he just goes all boom boom. So Pigeon is going to be McQueen this time. Actually, he has been the past couple times. I'm going to be Cal. Alex is going to be Bobby, and then Guy Goes Down Here is Jackson Storm with the design that I made for him, you know, yeah, that's the important thing, okay. But, yeah.
Okay, also, we also know that Bobby and Cal are not in there, but we decided just to add them.
Okay, it's pretty much, we're trying to, like, combine the best of that whole entire beginning part of the movie. I don't want to, like, spoil too much. I mean, everyone knows McQueen wrecks because of the trailer. It's like the first thing everyone saw. All right, so McQueen shall be pretty good, you know. Corvette versus all just our stock cars as McQueen. You know what? We're done. Hang on. Before we go any further, okay, we've used like a different car for McQueen almost every time, and there's some like battle, okay? He's a stock car, okay? He's a custom-made Pixar stock car, okay? He's like, the only battle would be what's probably he's closest to in the game. But, you know, he's whatever. And then we have Jackson Storm as a brand new Ford GT. Fitting, you know, brand new, high tech, all that.
Oh, I'm leading.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I'm near the back.
So,
yeah, Ford GT can definitely outdo a Corvette. So, yeah, he's definitely got some stuff to do. I got a shift.
See, guys.
Wild freaking NASCAR. Alright, Cal's back here. I gotta get up with my boy. Oh god. Oh god, hang on. Brad Keselowski.
Wazowski.
Oh my gosh. These cars are like in the ground. They're just popping. What's popping, B?
No! Why?
Alright, I gotta make it up there. I have no idea who's what. Alright, we got SWAT up here. Oh, there goes bloody Jackson Storm.
Oh,
flying away. Off a queen.
Fly away.
You know you
Jackson
got this.
Be free.
I'm trying. I'm trying.
About even. McQueen is determined to go get that Jackson Storm up there.
I'm gonna pit this lap.
Alright. We should all go in. Like, keep it even. Okay, coming in.
Jesus!
Oh my god, we almost hit Jackson too.
Adios.
Ran that
amigos.
Brand new.
Oh, hi, Jack.
Brand new prototype. For GT.
Oh, hi, Alex.
Dude, am I the only one thinking?
Oh, the
like,
traffic is gonna be a pain.
Uh oh.
The traffic.
Okay, hang on. Alright, don't worry, but McQueen's got this. If he's able to maneuver through that giant pileup and end up soaring in the first movie, he can do this.
Yeah, but he's an old man in this movie, Jack. You gotta understand.
Yeah, McQueen is the
elderly. What a movie
when
reference.
Alex, when Alex laughs
what
along,
you have to
when he doesn't
tired,
sleep.
Huh?
Like, sorry, Alex, but I don't think it's possible for you to understand the joke. Alright, I'm going.
Stop taking my slipstream!
I might as well. Wasn't it like, did McQueen just learn the slipstream in this movie too?
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, I have the slipstream? I'm like, what the frick are you guys even doing? Like, NASCAR is built on slipstreaming, just straight off. Like, you just see the piles and the lineups just going through. It's like, it's straight teamwork. What the heck do these guys do? Is it like most aerodynamic car wins? That's what I don't get about this franchise. You get put out there in the track and then all of a sudden you become like Usain Bolt and then you're just like passing everyone like they're nothing.
Usain.
Like how is this fair?
Yeah. I see Guy Ghost. Here he is.
Here's
McQueen.
Behind
you. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. Okay, there's McQueen. Oh. Looks like McQueen. Oh, oh god. Cal got a little blinded there. Alright, McQueen got that energy. Decided to go up and pass Jackson Storm. But is Jackson gonna have it? I don't know. Oh, he's speeding up.
Hey, McQueen.
I think he's gonna have to pass McQueen.
You're not gonna be as good as any of these old new races. Pigeon, don't play like that.
Don't worry. story, Guy Ghost. You'll get him in the end. His brand new prototype. He's just the Corvette. For GT power right there. For performance.
Pigeon, you should go on the outside.
I don't like going on the outside.
Guy Ghost, if you can't pass him, I'll be done.
I know, I can pass him. I just don't want to crash.
Just don't. Just pass him so McQueen gets freaking triggered.
Well, he takes the inside, and I take the inside. You won't be as good as any of these new racers.
There goes Jackson. Alright, McQueen's really getting fed up now. He really wants to catch that Jackson Storm, man. Lightning and the Storm.
Come on.
And then Poppy's chilling back here. Okay, this could be it. Guy goes, wait up. Yep. McQueen has to be leading.
I'll be on the outside pigeon, so
don't. Oh my god.
Okay. Yeah, I'm right here.
Ah! I've been scooped!
Oh my god!
Shoot!
That worked. Right?
Oh shoot!
Ah! Ah! Ow!
Oh! That wasn't even in the movie, but damn! Oh, dude. Green,
I was so distracted by the man that just scooped my butt.
Oh my god, look at him! He honestly looked just as bad. Oh god.
I
honestly
god
just
that.
Ignore whatever happened to me, because yeah, I'm definitely retired by now. But ouch.
At this point, I really hope that the save replay thing actually saves that way I can see that the
dude, yeah,
whole
I'm
crash.
Gonna do that in replay, you know, extra slow motion. Like that trailer though and everything. Yeah, yeah, but
know,
you can't
I know,
go
I know,
into
I know,
it when
know,
you're
know,
already wrecked. Like, you could tell that you're already freaking...
Heck, I thought you, like, saw it because I saw a blue car hit me right under and made me spin more. I'm like, shit.
Either way, yeah, you already tried. Like, okay, now we can... Let me get up there.
It's all the way over there.
Hold on, hold back the traffic from passing.
Stop ruining me!
This is spin out.
We're good. Hi,
McQueen!
What the frick?
I wasn't even trying. I got it.
Oh my god.
Where are you?
Okay, well, I'm rolling in
last. Oh my god!
Oh,
is this
no.
gonna be one of those stupid videos like the train or whatever? We're gonna actually spend hours on this when it's so simple. Alright, let's get this party started. I swear to god, just make it out of the pack. That's the first step.
Jack,
Oh my god, that was hilarious.
Okay.
Everybody just crashed.
That was stupid.
It was pretty much me and Alex was doing too, it was funny.
Jack got thrown around.
Me and Alex are just chilling. Pigeon got like legit like trapped between all the cars surrounding him.
Skying.
The heck was that?
I don't know.
Skying. Alright, Pigeon, like I kind of want to at least get some sort of view of when you wreck. So like, I mean that's
fine.
Yeah,
slow down. Pigeon, slow down. Pigeon, slow down. A little bit.
Well, you guys could stay in first, but maybe we could just wait up. Like, what turn are you guys on?
Three. But.
Six.
What turn, not lap?
Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my god, I'm coming with the goodness. Acting like I ain't been in it, like I ain't been pushing my limit. Hold up, wait up, get your weight up. VIP, but fuck around, get the fade up. They see this made up, straight up.